Chloric acid has a formula HClO3. Basicity of chloric acid is 1 because it contains only one replaceable hydrogen. Its salt is chloride ClO3. It is having a pyramidal shape and hybridization. So how do we perform this hybridization? This is very, very important. Now, coming to something called chloric acid. See, chlorine 3s, 3p. So, ground state hybridization, this is. So, coming to ground state, 3s2, 3p5. So here vacant d orbital is there, that is 4d. Now coming to first excited state, during the first excited state, so this is ground state, first excited state, ES means excited state. So one electron from p orbital will go to vacant 4d orbital. So already 2 electrons were there in the s orbital, we will write it, we will not disturb it. In the first orbital 2 is there, okay. In this particular orbital, one excitation will happen to the d orbital. So this is first excited state. Next, coming to the second excited state, chlorine, second excited state, so this is 3s, this is 3p, this is 4d. Coming to the second excited state, what is going to happen is 2 electrons, yes, will not get disturbed, but this electron, one electron was here. The next electron will go to vacant d orbital, so here. Now see, supposing 1 single bond O will happen here, another single bond O. So what is the formula for chloric acid? HClO3. So now, then one OH group will be here. So these are 3 sigma bonds. We have accounted for 3 sigma bonds. So therefore, slowly let us draw the structure of chloric acid. One sigma bond O, another sigma bond O, third bond is OH. One lone pair is here. Okay. Now coming to the double multiple bond. So oxygen will form one pi bond here, one more oxygen will form another pi bond. So this is p pi, this is also p pi, but in chlorine vacant d orbitals are there, so this will form d pi, this is d pi. Therefore chlorine multiple bond oxygen, 2 bonds are there, these 2 bonds are d pi p pi bonding. Now see, hybridization is sp3. Always understand, pi bonds won't account for hybridization, only sigma bonds will account for hybridization. Now one d pi p pi bond, this is over, another p pi d pi bond, this is also over. Therefore this is having a pyramidal shape. So this is how, children, you have to understand the hybridization and accountability of d pi p pi multiple bonds in MCQ you will get.